So the primary focus of the litigation is in an MDL, or what's called a multi-district litigation, which is located in the District of New Jersey in the federal courts. In cases like this, in order to prove a case, you need experts. You need individuals who are experts in a particular field. Here, oncologists, epidemiologists, toxicologists, to be able to come into court and offer their opinion that Johnson & Johnson's talcum powder can cause ovarian cancer, and in a specific person's case, it did in fact cause their cancer. Without that expert opinion, you can't make a case. Johnson & Johnson had asked the court to basically dismiss those experts, to say that their opinions were not scientifically rigorous, that they couldn't come into court in this case. And Judge Wolfson, almost across the board, denied that motion by Johnson & Johnson and said that the opinions of the experts were reliable enough to go to a jury. There are still women getting diagnosed every day with ovarian cancer. Just now, getting diagnosed with it after years and years of use of talcum powder. So it is by no means too late. And personally, if it's something that you think or a family member or yourself may have suffered their ovarian cancer as a result of their use of talc, please call us so that we can help you through that process and see if you have a case that may qualify. Parker Wakeman is participating and has a case in that process, something that we are really proud of and honored to do, to be able to move forward with this litigation on behalf of the thousands and thousands of women who've suffered from ovarian cancer as a result of their use of talc.